just already gone through the pedals and the seat setup for you. So looking out the window for me, your right foot's on the accelerator at the moment. Stay looking out the window, out the front window, and then the brake pedal, and then back to the accelerator. Good, and brake.
Good.
Okay. Because ideally we want you looking out the window when we're going, and not looking at our feet. Okay, so to start the car, put your foot on the brake for me. Good. Put the car into drive. So remember the gears I showed you. Push that down. Good. Take the parking brake off. Good. Well, remember, just keep your foot on the brake for the time being. Before we take our foot off, we're going to make sure it's safe. So we're going to look over our left shoulder, and then in our left mirror, in our rear view mirror. Can you see the back window in that?
Mm-hmm.
Or do you need to move it?
No, I can see it.
That's it?
Mm-hmm.
Good. And the right mirror.
Mm-hmm.
And over her right shoulder. All clear?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so come off the brake and the car will move then. Well done. And obviously there's a car in front of us. We're going to stop, so we're going to look behind us. Just here will be fine.
Oh.
Okay. And you notice how sensitive that brake is. We just want a gentle squeeze. So come off the brake again. Good. Quick glance in the mirror and a gentle squeeze. Okay, so we need you to look up the word gentle. Alright, we'll just wait for the cars to go and then we can move on again. What's that first road sign say over there?
Stop.
Stop, yep, so that's why he's stopped. So as he's moving now, we'll just come off the brake and we'll start moving. And when we get to the stop sign, we're going to stop again. So we're going to look behind us. And we're not quite there yet. How's that braking feeling?
It's okay, yeah.
Yeah, just a little bit firm, so just got a gentle ease on it and you'll be fine. Okay. So see what that car's just gone. It's gone all the way around the roundabout and then it's going to go off. We're going to do the same again. So off the brake for me. Just put your rest of your foot on the carpet now. Just down on the floor. That's it. Not under the pedal, so that's it. Any of that. It starts here and to the left. And then lots of steering to the right. Steer, steer, steer. Remember what I did with my arms? Keep steering till it won't go anymore. Did my arms go over the top?
No.
No, I fed the steering wheel around. Just keep it at a full lock. And then we should stay on the roundabout then. And then if you look out your window, you'll see the road going up there. We're going to go up that road and follow the other cars. So steering back without crossing our arms. So steer, 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 steer. Good. Try and get it nice and central. Well done. So how was that?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're doing all right. Don't forget to breathe. I won't tell you. You should be able to do that on your own by now. Yeah, if you want to go a little bit faster, you can use that gas pedal. And what's the car in front doing at the moment?
Stopped.
It's stopped, yeah. So go a little bit further. But we're more than likely have to stop where he is. So what's important that we check before we come to a stop?
The back.
Behind you. Anything going on?
There's a car just about to go around the roundabout.
Yeah, but it's far enough away from us, it shouldn't bother us. Just ease off the gas. He might be out of our way by the time we get there. We might not need to stop. Come away from the brake. Off the brake. That's it. And there's another roundabout at the top.
Okay.
Now remember, we don't want to see this with your arms. We just want to feed the wheel.
So all the way around?
All the way around, yeah. It's just practice for your steering.
Yeah.
Okay, get your right hand ready to the top. That's it. Good. Feed, feed, feed. Good. Watch that left hand. Doing well. Good. The wheel full lock. Yeah, will it go anymore? That's it. Good. So well done that time.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to leave at that exit. See them four big blue cones?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be doing a slalom in and out of those. So start on the right hand side. Good. And then just look for the gaps and work out when you need to steer to the left in between the cones.
Oh, like that?
Yep. So start coming over for the first gap. Start looking for the next gap and working out when you've got to steer back. Remember, we don't want our arms to go over the top. That's it. Good. Nicely done. Looking at the next gap. When are we going to start steering back? Good. Nicely done. And then back between the blue and the orange one.
Okay.
nicely done, well done. Okay, there's two lanes here, you can choose which one, it doesn't really matter. You're a righty. I didn't know whether it'd be a lefty or a righty. Nice and central, look where we're going, that's it. This sign says give way. Is there anything to give way to?
No.
Are you sure?
Oh, those upcoming cars.
Yeah, no, there's no one there.
Oh.
But where we just need to be looking to make sure there isn't. Okay. When I asked you, your eyes were just sort of focused. No. We have a look around to make sure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so there's nothing there. Off the brake then.
Where am I going?
Just keep it in a nice straight line for the time being. What's that last sign say there?
Stop.
Okay, so we've stopped a couple of times, so you should know how to do this without any help from me. How do we know it's safe to stop? Where are you going to look?
In front and behind.
Ah, behind, yeah, good. Yeah, so it's always looking behind before you press that brake. How did your brakes feel?
Still a little bit sharp,
yeah. So. It's gradually getting better. Okay, so there's a big roundabout in front of us, so we'll go round the roundabout. And see the cones over on your right there at the moment. That's a narrow gap, and we're going to go in between them. So if you come off the gas pedal for me. Okay, so see the cones on the far side by the bushes? Yeah. Try and line yourself up so you're in between them. Where's our left arm at the moment?
All crossing over.
Over the airbag, yeah. Good, well done. Okay, so just keep it nice and central now. Got a bit of a highway code check for you, so there's a car, that's better. So what's the first road sign mean?
20 miles an hour.
Yep, that's the maximum speed if it was safe to do so. The blue and white one?
Forward? No, I don't know.
Nope. Not forward. Keep thinking.
Straight ahead.
Straight, no. What's it say all over your armbands?
I don't know.
You don't know?
One direction.
Yeah. So yeah, we're on one-way street, yeah?
Yep,
so we can only go one way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. If it's safe, we move on. Was that your mates going the other way, was it?
Yeah.
Okay, we can have a little bit of gas on this bit. Good, well done. Birthday today?
Oh, it was actually last week.
Last week.
I was away in London, so.
Anything to give way to?
No.
No. So off the brake then, don't stop it if you haven't.
Sorry.
If there's nothing to give way to,
okay.
Try not to stop. You can slow down a little bit while you're checking.
Where do we go?
What we're going to do, we'll keep going forward for the time being, and we're going to do a U-turn before we get to the fence. Okay. So you just steer lots to the right. Remember how you're going to steer? Good, well done. And then back to the beginning. Here.
Stop.
Good. I'm glad I see your eyes go up there. Yeah. Just need to be a little bit gentle with this brake. Just as you feel the car stopping, just ease up off the pedal a tiny bit,
okay.
And it'll stop that jerk at the end.
Okay.
Okay. So when it's safe, we'll move on and go round the roundabout. Well done. Okay, so again we've got some big cones in front of us. They're a bit closer together than the last lot.
Okay.
So you've got to be a bit quicker with your hands, but kind of
okay.
Steering and out and keeping over to the right at the beginning. Crossing.
Yep.
Nicely done. Back again. Well done. Well done. Just heading a straight line up towards that little ramp.
Yep.
And the roundabout. Excellent. Again, all the way around the roundabout before
yep.
we carry on up the track. I think your friend's in the back's fallen asleep. How are you doing in the back?
I'm good.
You're good. She's just taking it all in. She's getting a heads up on what we're doing. Good. And again, in and out of the cone.
Yep.
Hands on the way back that they don't cross that way as well. Good. Well done. We'll take the left lane this time as we took the right one last time. Ease off the gas, have a look, anything to give way to?
Nope.
No, so keep the car moving then. Well, well done. Was that braking?
Still a bit jerky.
Yeah. Well, getting a lot better though, isn't it? What was going on behind you though when you pressed the brake pedal? I'm all worried. Look, you've got no idea because you didn't look, did you?
No.
Okay, fortunately nothing. Okay, but if you're out on the road, there could be someone behind
mm-hmm.
you. Okay, so when we're ready, we'll move on. We're going to go in between them two white gates over there.
Okay.
Two white posts. Keep it slow. What's the white car doing at the moment?
Reversing.
So line yourself up for the gate. We'll just come to a stop if he's not moving. Safe to go. Keep you all straight. So if he's using that parking plate, there goes another one. So I see where the weeds are in the middle and there's some cones. There's a sort of mini roundabout straight ahead over to the right a little bit. Come over to your right a little bit. See that roundabout there? We'll head towards that.
That one?
Oh, up there. Sort of buried in the weeds, that one.
Oh, that one?
Yep.
Oh.
So what we're going to do, because is using that parking, but you see the cones over the far side, so just keep it straight there. We're going to come round the roundabout,
mm-hmm.
and then we're going to reverse into that first parking bay there, the one with the blue cones. Okay?
Okay.
Sorry about the potholes. To start with, and then just as we start to come past the cones, I'm going to steer to the right, lots of steering to the right. So when it looks like the car's in a straight line again, we're going to get the wheels straight, so start straightening. That's it, good, and come to a stop there. Excellent. We're going to put the car into reverse, so gear stick up. Okay, you can see the cones behind us. Just about. Can you see some in that mirror?
Yeah.
And this mirror?
Yeah.
If you went back in a straight line, where do you think we're going to end up?
In between the cones.
In between the cones? Or aiming for them cones at the moment, aren't
yeah.
we?
Yeah.
Yep, so if we steer towards you a little bit, we'll probably go towards the cones your side. Okay, I'll keep your foot on the brake for a second. Before we move, we want to make sure it's safe, so we're going to have a good look around the whole car. All safe?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, so looking out the back window, steer to the right a little bit. Steer your way a little bit, that's it. Keep it over, steer your way a little bit, that's it, hold it there. Keep the car slow. That's it. And then straighten your wheel. Keep the car moving. About halfway in. And then come to a stop for it. Okay, good. So lots of room your side, very close this side, but yeah. So but not too bad, that's fine.
Okay.
Going to put it into drive. Where are we going to look before we move?
Behind and in front.
Anything else going on?
No.
No? So we can move forward and keep your wheel straight till we come past the cone.
Yep.
Then go to the left, lots of left. Left, 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 left. That's it. And there's another roundabout, so. Good, well done. So once we come past the roundabout, we'll go back towards the gate. Line your wheels up. Where's the red car coming?
In here. No.
Just looking at his wheels, it looks like he's going round. So what are you going to check before you touch that pedal?
Back.
Back. Okay. Not quite there yet.
No.
See, he's off the brake now, so try a nice smooth stop. Right, that's better. Round to the left. Stop. Good. Oh, not there yet.
Oh.
Still about 3 foot away. That's it, about there. Okay. So a stop sign on the road, it'd be a really difficult junction to see, so if you stop all the way back there, you still wouldn't be able to see if it was safe to go. And the cars that would be following you wouldn't be expecting to stop all the way back here, they'd be expecting to stop at the sign. Okay?
Okay.
So move on when you're ready. So how are you feeling now?
Yeah, better.
Better than go-karting?
Yeah.
Probably going a bit faster go-karting though, wasn't
it? Yeah. I'm older, I want to be able to drive and drive a motorbike.
I want to drive a motorbike.
Yeah.
What does Dad think about that?
Dad has a motorbike.
Nah. Okay, so we're going to do some more reversing. So we're just going to come past these cones on our left.
Yeah.
And then we're going to come over to the left underneath the trees and stop before the fence. Set off that gas pedal. Start coming over to the left. Get the front in. And try and now to the right. Get yourself in a nice straight line. That's good. Straighten your wheels. And come to a stop. And then reverse into the bay behind us. On the brake for me. Why do you think I've asked you to go back on the brake?
Oh, because we need to check.
You need to check around to make sure it's safe to move, yep. And where do I want you looking mainly when you're going backwards?
Behind.
Behind you, yep. So use the window rather than the mirror. How are we looking? Straight forward effect. Yeah, so just as you just went like that, as you moved off then, where's the car going to go if you steer to the...
That way.
Yeah. Do we want it to go over that way?
No.
No? Okay. So steer a little bit the other way just to counteract what you've just done. And move. That's it, and then get it straight again. Keep it slow. Keep it looking out the back. Back towards you again, because you're going back to the left. We're getting closer and closer on this side. That will do you there. Keep your foot on that brake. So notice how close we got?
Yeah.
Yeah, so even a little bit of steering the wrong way, and all of a sudden when you're going backwards, you're
okay.
Getting really close to the left or close to the right. Okay? Mm-hmm. So back to drive for me. When it's safe, we're going to go out of that gap there,
yeah.
And then we're going to turn around and come in the gap on the other side over there. Yep, just turn around to the right and line yourself up so you can get through the gap on the other side. You can just come over to the right of it and just stop in the middle where we sort of started.
Yep.
So we can do your paperwork and swap seats. That'll be fine there. Just straighten your wheels. As you steer to the right, that's it. Okay, come to a stop. Well done, excellent. So if you put the gear into park for me, so that was silver button, and then put the parking brake on. Excellent. Well done. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
All done. I turn that off